New Orleans City Council District B came together to talk about the future of their neighborhood, but it's the same issue that keeps tearing them apart. My story is all new at 10.
The next question is...
Residents in District B voiced their opinion about the master plan, which was passed by a vote of the people and put into city charter last summer. Author and Council-at-Large member Jackie Clarkson says it will help redesign neighborhoods post-Katrina.
But it brings us commercial investment, which brings jobs. So it makes everybody have an equal playing field, and everybody knows the rules up front.
District B Councilwoman Stacy Head says the master plan is about land use issues, but not specific projects.
Most of the detail work we haven't even gotten to. These are just broad parameters and broad discussions of what is likely to be appropriate in an area.
But that didn't stop issues like the LSU-VA hospital from coming up.
It seems it's premature to be able to support this plan if it doesn't include the largest economic development project in the city's history, which is the two new hospitals that are now slated for District B.
Some want the master plan sent back to the Planning Commission.
With the instructions that, for the first time, the City Planning Commission and the master planning consultants consider citizen input in the land use designation for the hospitals.
It's a very small group of about 20 people that are just not satisfied. And the real agenda behind their protest is they only want to move the thing back to Charity Hospital.
Clarkson said that deal is done and that the LSU-VA hospital is a federal and state decision and that no rezoning was done for the project. More than 30 public hearings have already been held in the last year and a half about the master plan. For a list of your district's meetings, go to WDSU.com and click on As Seen on WDSU.